welcome. And one for you. Here's one for you.
Thanks.
One for you.
And one for you.
And Keisha, one for you.
Thanks.
Is anyone else coming out, Keisha?
Oh, I think we're the last ones, Miss Crisp.
Ah, well then, it looks like we have some of these left over. I'll just leave them here with your little friend, okay?
Okay. Oh, thanks for coming to our school today.
Oh, you're very welcome. Bye-bye.
Bye. Hop, two, three, four. Hop, two, three, four. Hop, two, three, four. Company, hop! What are you doing, Danny?
Danny? My name isn't Danny. I'm the noble Duke of York. And these are my friends, Sir Chip and Lady Emily.
Would you like to march with us?
Oh, I sure would.
Then follow me, if you can.
The noble Duke of York, he had 10,000 men. He marched them up to the top of the hill, and he marched them down again. Oh, when you're up, you're up. And when you're down, you're down. And when you're only halfway up, you're neither up nor down.
It looks like we still have a long way to go, Duke.
Then we better go faster. Follow me.
The noble Duke of York, he had 10,000 men. He marched them up to the top of the hill, he marched them down again. But when you're up, you're up. And when you're down, you're down. And when you're only halfway up, you're neither up nor down.
Hi, everybody. What are all these?
They're travel posters, see?
Oh, well, that's really nice.
Travel means to go someplace, like on a vacation trip.
That's right.
You better get these posters.
I'll tell you about that. There's a lot of them.
Oh, okay, there we go. Did we find all the posters?
I think a couple rolled over there. Look.
They sure did, but we found them. Where did all these posters come from anyway?
Miss Crisp came to our school today, and she brought posters for everybody. She's a travel agent.
Yeah. Oh, what's a travel agent?
Well, a travel agent is someone who shows people fun places they can visit.
Oh.
And a travel agent helps people choose how to go places, like riding on an airplane, a ship, a bus, or a train.
Oh, I'd like to do that. Yeah. There sure are a lot of posters. Do you think they're all different?
Well, let's hang them up and see.
Okay.
Yeah. I wonder what's on your poster. Okay, you want me to help? I'll help you. I'll hold you, right, Luke? Okay. Ooh, look, a choo-choo train. Choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo.
Would you like some help?
Yes, please. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Let's go on an adventure. One.
train would be really cool.
It would be.
Barney, what kind of trip would you choose? A bus? A plane? A ship? Or a train?
Well, I could travel on the land, or on the water, or in the air, and each one is very different, so if I had to choose, I guess I think... I can't make up my mind!
Hey! That gives me an idea! Come here, guys!
What was your idea?
Barney, you're going on vacation.
I am.
And you can do it right here.
Oh, really?
See, we can make believe we have a bus and a ship and a plane and a train. And you can see which you like best.
Oh, that does sound like a fun game.
And I'm the travel agent, so I can help you choose.
Okay.
Oh, come on. Let's go get ready.
So, Miss Travel Agent,
yes.
What will my first imagination vacation be?
A ride on a bus. Oh. See?
It's a fun-looking bus.
Yeah.
You know, a bus drives on streets just like a car does. And it has wheels like a car. But a bus can hold a lot more people.
Oh, Barney, here comes the bus.
Hi. Climb on.
Okay.
Is everybody ready?
Yes.
Then here we go.
The wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the bus go round and round, all through the town.
Oh, here's someone who needs a ride.
The doors on the bus go open and shut, open and shut. Open and shut, the doors on the bus go open and shut, all through the town. The wipers on the bus go swish, 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 swish. The wipers on the bus go swish, 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 all through the town. The people on the bus go up and down, up and down, up and down. The people on the bus go up and down, all through the town.
Boat, ship. Boat, ship. Boat, ship. Okay.
lot of people can ride on a ship.
That's right. And you can take a short ride on a ship or a long one. On some ships, you can even sleep in your very own room.
Ooh, that would be so much fun.
Ahoy, it's time to set sail. So pull up the anchor and look to the sea. We're on our way.
I'd love to sail on a sailing ship and sail away to sea. Sailing, sailing, the sailing life for me. Sailing, sailing, the sailing life for me.
Whoa! Oh, I think the waves are getting bigger!
Wow!
How does the ocean look, Chip?
It looks
wet. Very wet.
You see the waves go up and down. The wind will blow us round and round.
We'll wave hello to the ships we know when we go out to sea. Hello! Ahoy!
I'd love to sail on a sailing ship and sail away to sea. Sailing, sailing, the sailing life for me. Sailing, sailing, the sailing life for me.
We'll watch the whales and dolphins play, splashing in the salty spray.
As we float on our beautiful boat when we go out to sea.